got to the Airbnb. It's like, I'm freaking out because I don't know, like, I've seen pictures of like the Boston brownstone stuff, but like actually seeing it in person was like so exciting. I'm so sorry. I almost killed my mom. My arm. My mom and I are freaking.
Mama, yuki daro. Like snowman.
Literally. It's kind of cold. But my mom and I are just talking about how, like, we've. Like, this is our first time in Boston or, like, on the East Coast. And we're just talking about how, like, everything is America, like, the road signs are America, but then, like, there's just, like, everything is, like, so historical looking, and, like, we just, San Francisco just, like, is not like it, but, like, yeah, I'm, oh, this looks like London, like, straight up. Yeah, I'm so happy. This is so cool. I love it. It's like Europe within America, but I feel like Europeans will get mad at me if I say that. Good morning. We are gonna be going to get breakfast. Anyways, there's a coffee shop I want to go to. It's like maybe a 20-30 minute walk from here, so we're gonna go there. And then we're gonna go to Quincy Market. I've decided I'm just gonna practice when I get back because it gets dark at like 4:30 anyways. And then I can just come back, practice, and I don't have to go into the cold. So I feel like it works. Yeah. Also, I just put my hair in a braid last night, thinking it'd be wet when I woke up, and then it just, like, dried like this. So, that's what we're dealing with, I guess. At the Union House, Oyster House, Union Oyster House. They're famous for their clam chowder. So we got a bowl of clam chowder and then lobster rolls. We went to the old steakhouse. They have like really cool artifacts and documents and whatnot. It's really cool.
Beer house.
of like drizzling. Very cool vibes. Can you see the raindrops? That's some way. But I kind of love it here. It's cold and like kind of, it's like mid hail, mid rain. It's like slushing.
It's sunny there. Oh, it's sunny. It was literally raining 2 seconds ago.
Whoa, okay.
The wind is gonna be bad, but Converse headquarters. It's cold.
Where is it?
I don't know. It's so cold. We just got back. I'm kind of exhausted, but that was so fun. I had a lot of fun. It got pretty cold at the end. I'm gonna practice now because I have a lesson tomorrow. I don't know what time it is. I think it's something like 3:30. So I have plenty of time to practice once I warm my hands up because they're like immobile right now. So. Yeah. Okay, baku bokasanai de ne.
Oh.
We are going back out to get dinner. I think we're gonna attempt to get ramen, but there might be a lot of people. And if we have to wait outside, I don't know how I feel about that. Because you're like you're mama.
What?
Tama good tail. Check. I also have gloves, fingerless gloves. I think I'm gonna wear them. I can't move. I'm like a block. Yeah.